This is candle in a bottle. In this pie plate, I have a candle and I have it in some clay so that it doesn't fall over. I'm going to light the candle. It might be hard to see outside here. Might be hard to light outside here. And I'm going to invert this bottle over the candle in the pie plate that has water in it. I'm sealing off the water supply. Watch what's happening to the gas, the air inside the bottle. Do you see the water? Looks like the water is rising. The candle went out. And now look at the gas, the air. Is there more air or less air? Remember, air is our gas. So what happened to the volume of the air and why?